Welcome to this beginner's level astral projection hypnosis. This is designed for those who are new and interested in astral projection, or have been trying to have an out-of-body experience and find that they are blocked or need extra assistance. More powerful than guided meditation alone, hypnosis contains embedded techniques to persuade the conscious mind to step to one side and the physical body to fall asleep, while maintaining the subconscious mind alert. This session will keep you safe by ensuring that you can both travel and return to your physical self. So focus now on getting yourself comfortable. It is best to lie down so that the physical self can relax. If you find that you fall asleep easily, sit back in a reclining chair. Ensure that you have enough neck and head support. But don't worry about keeping perfectly still. Ensure that you are in a safe, quiet environment, with no other conscious tasks or responsibilities right now. So, settling in, turning down any lights in the room, and allow me to remind you that a lot of the work has already been done here for you. And you can simply decide to allow your mind to follow my guidance, knowing that you are safe, that you may well enjoy an astral experience now. Commit to letting go. And as you breathe in and out, bring your mind back to every moment. Let your breath be the reminder of the present moment. Notice every breath as you inhale and exhale. And the best thing that you can do right now is to let go of all expectations. Simply stay open, receptive, and notice how it feels so good to rest. As you sink down into the bed or chair, bring yourself back to this moment. Noticing the feeling of bed sheets around you, or a chair beneath you. Feel the weight of your body resting on the surface beneath you. Feel the air as you breathe. Really feel your breath. With every breath, allow your airways to clear so that your mouth and throat are just moist enough. No effort here. Simply guide your mind, if it has wandered, back to observe your breath at some level. Inhale, air flows up through your nose, down to your lungs. Exhale, breath flows up and out. And if you need to clear your throat or cough, with every movement, every adjustment, your breath gets easier and easier. And in fact, every inhale loosens and relaxes your body even more. And you feel every exhale calm your body as you sink down more and more. The easier your breathing, the easier it will be to leave the physical self. Settle into a rhythm of gentle, easy breaths. Settle your physical self into deeper calm. And simply observe if any part of you is holding on to expectations. And let those go now. Let that expectation release from your mind. Let that release ripple through your body. Go now back to the moment. Returning now to the moment by moment movement of your breath. In and out. As it flows up and down. And as you feel your chest or belly rise up, and down, Every inhale adjusts to easier breathing. Every exhale soothes and sinks the physical body and lets your conscious mind slow down some more. And yawning is always relaxing. Even movement like yawning stimulates the relaxation response and lets your conscious mind move to one side. Starting to step to one side, letting the subconscious mind come forward. Knowing that the subconscious mind is paying attention. To every word, whether you consciously hear it or not. The silent observer, your subconscious mind, is watching. Listening and waiting. And now feel your eyes relax. All muscles soften and smooth, but you can open them if you want. And however often you open your eyes, every time you close them tonight, it will send a signal to your body for your eyes to relax your face and all muscles from head to toe to let go. And you can feel all muscle tension releasing as you feel the face muscles go limp, soft, and relaxed as a newborn baby, deeply asleep. And feel your cheeks on either side of your face loosen. Your forehead soften and go smooth. Your jaw releases any tension. Your chin drops just a little. and as all of those muscles around your face and all around your head now release. The back of your head feels heavier and heavier. And it feels more and more effort to open your eyes as every muscle in your face goes loose, and as your muscles relax, feel the energy transfer from the conscious, active, engaged self to the observing, silent, energetic, subconscious self. And feel as you breathe, feel the gentle currents of air as your breath ruffles the energy waves around you. Making waves in the air. Feel a greater awareness of your energy. And the energy fields around you, from objects . Notice how the same breath intensifies the sense of two selves within yourself. As you breathe, feel every inhale lift your spiritual self. You energize your astral energy. And with every exhale, feel your physical self sink deeper. Becoming more still. Slowly drifting down. And with every exhale, the physical self drifts further down to that deepest sleep. Feel this weightiness in your physical self, like a heavy blanket all over your body that diffuses any twitch, any itch or tension. And if there is any remaining itch or tension, know that with every exhale, you release any interruption to relaxation. Feel tension and stress pouring out of you with every breath out. Draining out through each fingertip, leaving every muscle in your arms so heavy, loose, and relaxed. Feel this same release as tension from your lower body drains out the tips of each toe. On your left foot, and right foot. Feel all muscles melting. Feel your body soften into the surface beneath you. Your physical body getting more relaxed, and it gets easier and easier to remain still, loose, and calm. And the conscious mind starts to dim its activity like dimming lights in a room. As darkness descends, every inhale elevates the energy of your astral self, like a string of stars mapped across your body. And feel experience the physical self. So cool, so calm, settling into stillness as each moment passes. Feel lightness, energy, a sparkle across your astral self. And enjoy the visualization of a cosmos. A sense of stars, maybe. Or pockets of bright energy. All connected like fairy lights on a tree. Or like a line of street lights on a quiet night. Or lights on a runway showing the way forward. And with every inhale, you send energy to your astral self to get lighter, freer. Feel the power of your breath. With every exhale, your physical self goes down to another level. Feeling heavier than before, still cool, still calm. As you feel your perspective detach, I remind the astral self to stay with my words, to leave behind the physical self for some time. As your astral self is listening, keep that one light on in your mind, your subconscious. Feel that one light, like a candle flame, and you may become aware of that single light in your mind. As if someone is working late into the night. And in this space of your mind, with every inhale, feel this light expand and fill up the forefront of your mind. Feel it energize the electricity of your astral body. Become aware of that light more and more. Notice with every inhale how you can make this brighter. at the same time your physical self sinking down deeper. Feel energy rise to the surface of your body as the etheric self lights up. Allow the physical self to sink down. And feel any tingling on your skin transform to astral energy as your astral self starts to elevate now, to rise up through the physical self. You may feel an image of strings of lights, or your body like a map of constellation. Each light connected through a metallic thread. And take a couple of minutes here to bring focus to your astral self. Let the physical self sleep now. And allow each inhale to send energy to the astral self. getting ready to take flight tonight. Breathe in and out. And as I count down now, from 5 to 1, you may feel your astral self get brighter, elevate even more, separate from the physical self even more. And 5 physical selves sinking deeply, astral self rising higher. 4 energy rising even more. Astral body getting brighter. 3 getting closer to that perfect state. Feeling ready to leave the physical self behind. Two, feeling sparks all over your body. And 1, feel that lift, that spark, that energy. As you detach from your physical self. Notice any shift in perspective, any sensations that are more vivid now. Feel the energy of your astral self. Engage with the energy around you. Notice if you detect the energy more of other objects, furniture, around you. Feel your energy start to infuse with the atmosphere around you. Maybe you feel more in tune with the energy around you. as you continue to separate from your physical self. Be aware now of sending out only positive intentions. As you are raw energy. If needed, repeat with me now and at any time. I let in only love and light. I invite in only love and light. Feel the shield around you of love and protection. Feel the cosmos of your astral body. The constellations that form your energy shine brighter. Notice any spheres or objects get sharper. As you feel your awareness heighten, send your focus up to the ceiling. And notice how you can slowly rise. And as you rise, look down and see the thread connecting your astral body to your physical self. Perhaps feeling sparks of energy, like sparks from a firework, gently cascade down onto your physical self. And now send your attention to the farthest wall in the room. Find a spot and drift over to it. Imagine that there is a magnetic pull and feel this pull draw you closer. Wherever your focus goes, energy flows. And if it helps, you may cast an energy line and anchor to the ceiling or the wall. and pause. Look around the room. Notice how your perception has changed. Notice how your energy has changed. And now elevate higher up to the ceiling. Look back and see your physical self sleeping and safe. And now reassured that your physical self is safe. Where would you like to take flight to tonight? Reminding yourself that you have done this before, in a deep state of sleep. Your mind has traveled, has explored. Whether you remember or not, you have done this before. Decide now where you wish to go. And now that you have decided who or what, or where to visit, you may find it easier to move to a window to see outside. Realize that you can pass through any physical matter, but sight, visualization, may make this even easier. And as your physical self continues to be so very relaxed, your astral self is turned in a different direction, looking ahead to the adventures tonight. Perhaps you are looking out of a window, or perhaps just imagining what is on the other side of the wall. And I want you to really build a picture of who or what or where you will visit. Is it nighttime in this space? Or are you going to travel to the other side of the world, where the sun is just coming up? What covers the ground? What objects are on the other side of this wall? this place you will visit? What are the colors you will see? Fill in as many details as you can. And notice one last time. That your physical and astral self are connected, as this will be your means to return. And just as light passes through glass, feel the electricity, the energy, the light of your astral self cast a beam through the wall or window. And start to feel your energy move and stretch, expand and pass through this physical barrier. Focus now. And feel more and more of your energy beyond the wall. And feel yourself follow the extension of your own energy, moving through the physical barrier now. Your energy sparkles, and at some point you are outside, the night expands, and everything physical is in shadows. Notice your awareness of other energy around you. And as you feel the stars, the sky, the moon take center stage, everything that is energy above you becomes brighter. And you, the pure energy being, are more and more attracted to the lights above Take some minutes here to get used to rising and sinking and directing your energy in the direction you wish to move. Remind yourself again of your destination, whether weaving your way between earthly objects, heading up to the heavens or even the universe beyond. There will be some quiet time now for you to explore. So in your own time, set off on your journey. And when you are ready, you will decide when to return, and you can do so at any time. And when you do, you will start to see your home again, coming into view. You will sink down easily through the wall or roof and into your room and merge with your physical self again. And whenever you choose to return, you will fall asleep at all levels. But in the morning when you wake, you will remember your full experience and document it all. And every time you listen to this session, you will go deeper and faster again into the perfect state to release the astral body. And it will get easier and easier to travel with the astral self. And so now your adventure awaits you. So in your own time, begin the journey tonight and choose whenever you wish to return to your physical self.